You have three little girls now?
Yeah, three little girls.
14?
14, 10, and 4 months.
4 months.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, we're both in a team no sleep right now.
Yeah, man. Absolutely. Yeah.
But all girls, too, you know? There's no male figures in the house besides you?
Nope.
A dog, a pet, anything?
Well, there's one dog, but he's a dwarf lab, so... He doesn't have much say-so in the house, I guess.
Say no.
Yeah.
Do you get to control the TV, or that's gone?
No.
Not
even close. I think I do, until they actually come in the room, and then it's...
Yeah.
Give it up!
Yeah. What are you watching now? Like, Team Nick and stuff?
Yeah, well, you know, we're big on Disney, man. So,
yeah.
Like,
exactly.
One of our favorite shows, Stuck in the Middle. We'll watch that all day long.
Yeah, I watch that, too. It's just always
we're singing the songs and stuff.
I know, kind of singing and dancing. I'm happy, and I'm not saying it's bad at all, but I'm so happy I'm over Dora the Explorer.
Oh, yeah.
I love her. I love Backpack. I love the whole
thing. Let's go!
No, stop! No, please! No! I'm never gonna get it out of my head.
Oh, come on!
I just got it out of my head now. I know.
Everybody knows the song.
But like, I'm the map. I'm the map.
Oh, yeah.
I'm the map. Go stop!
Boom, 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 boom,
oh my
boom,
God! We
boom,
get it. Boom, you're the map. Yeah, exactly. The baseline.
Just tell me where to go.
Oh, just please tell me where to go. Mountain, stream, castle. Okay, we'll do it. Let's go! Vominos. Gosh, I'm so happy I'm over that. I love that you're always trying new things now. You're doing always new stuff. I don't think that you're retired in my brain because you're so young, and I think you're still the best basketball player out there right now. But I mean, I think you can. Can we work together with the help of your fans? Can we work on a deal and get you back for like 10 games a year? Just do the playoffs.
Yeah.
Just come in, do the playoffs, leave, and then win a championship.
Nah,
just know.
Nah, stop that 60, dude. That's it.
That's it, right?
That's it,
do you
man.
Ever watch the games back and go, I could probably do that one?
No, you know,
I
watch through the lens of my daughter, man. She loves playing basketball. So, you know, when we watch basketball, we'll watch it together and that sort of thing. With both of our daughters, Natalia and Gianna, when they started playing, you know, I'm like, all right, maybe you should, like, shoot like this a little bit. And they're like, no, I got this. It's right. I'm like, dude.
I'm me.
wait. Like, seriously? Seriously? You know, it's like a little break in the action. I'm like, hey, Mija.
Yeah, let me talk.
Come here. Hey, when you get the rebound, you should do this. And she's like, but the coach said. I'm like, oh, God. Yeah, what am I doing here?
Shut up, Dad.
Well, yeah, you don't know
get
nothing.
Out of here.
You don't know anything.
Just wait for me in the car.
God. Tiger Dad.
Not
me. I didn't do it.